performers from the London Broil are giving us a little preview this morning. Good morning, guys.
Good morning, Derek.
Let's talk a little bit before we bring out the fire. I know earlier you were working with the Knives. Have you ever, and be honest, in practice, has anything ever happened?
We have cut each other. One of the best places to catch the knife is right there in the webbing of your finger.
Right.
That happens a few times a year.
And the worst thing about that is your swimming speed goes way down.
Yeah.
That's flapping in the wind. There's nothing.
Well, and you guys synchronize swim as well.
Oh,
right?
Yeah. You guys, just a little bit of...
There we go. Perfectly.
Very nice.
I almost kicked Derek.
Let's talk a little bit about, I mean, this is a different kind of show. I mean, it's not just, you know, you might see a performer out at, say, Myrtle Beach or somewhere who's doing a little bit of juggling, but there's a lot more to it than...
We're very interactive. Us three hanging out, we improv together. We make up jokes on the spot. We're playing around the whole time. Like, we have a script, but our goal is to break down and go away from that script as much as possible.
Well, that already happened at one point this morning. I don't know how it got there, but suddenly we were singing Terrence Trent D'Arby's Wishing Well.
Wishing well to kiss and tell. A crocodile tears.
Good job, guys.
And there's 5% of our audience that actually recognize that song
and
from our singing.
If you took one of each of our notes, it would be perfectly melodic.
We could make it on American Idol.
I want you to come to the show tonight.
You are a good giggler.
We're doing it tonight. Tonight is the show.
Yeah. Okay.
And you can be there and laugh.
And you've got something special going on, a promo code that people need to know about to go see the show tonight.
For Fox News Rising viewers, if you say Fox News Rising when you get your tickets for just tonight, Wednesday, 2 for 1, or Louis, it's called
BOGO.
That means buy one, get one.
Yes, right. Yes. Yep. Good work.
Good work.
And you
good
can work. Also say Fox News Rising if you want to say it like that.
Yes. Like Adam Sandler.
You can say the name.
Fox News Rising. Adam Sandler.
Okay, well, let's do this. You're gonna bring out the fire, I'm told.
We are gonna bring
now,
the
why,
fire.
Now, why did I not have to sign some kind of waiver? Or...
Because what you don't know is instead of makeup, they put fire-resistant goo all over you, which is why you have that special sheen.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I had no idea. Yeah. All right, well, I should get into position, right?
I'm gonna put you into what we call the as safe as possible position.
Okay. I also have a magic fushigi thingy. See, look, I'm not the only one who can. Ooh. Okay.
Are we going to step out just a little
bit? And we're slow starting?
Okay, guys. This
yes,
is
let's slow start. Thank you.
Okay, let's go and light these.
Ready?
Yeah, let's light them, and then if they need to burn down to.
Oh, wow.
It just got warmer in here.
That's right.
Yeah, kind of blinding.
Okay, I hope somebody turned off the fire extinguisher or alarm.
No, you want to leave on the fire extinguisher.
I don't
half
know.
Half step forward.
Slow start, guys, all together.
Ready?
Yes, slow start.
Up.
How'd it go?
Woo.
Nice.
Okay.
Good job there.
Is everything?
Hold on.
Sure.
Yeah.